Hi viewers, today I am going to explain how to convert decimal number to binary and also binary number to decimal. Let me take an example of decimal number 17. First divide the 17 by 2. The quotient is 8 and the remainder is 1. Again divide this 8 by 2. The quotient is 4. The remainder is 0. Again divide this 4 by 2. The quotient is 2 and the remainder is 0. Divide this 2 by 2. The quotient is 1 and the remainder is 0. Now the quotient is 1. So this is the end position. Now we have to write the answer from bottom to top. So the binary equivalent of the decimal number 17 is 10001. So the binary base is 2. So you have to mention the 2 here. So this is binary equivalent of 17 is 10001. Now I am going to convert this binary number 10001 to decimal equivalent. Now the position of the rightmost digit is 0, the next digit is 1, then 2, 3, 4. So while doing the calculation, first you have to take the rightmost digit, that is a 1. The position of the digit is 0, so you have to put 2 power of 0. Anything power 0 is 1, so 1 into 1 equal to 1. Next take the digit 0, the position of the digit is 1. So 2 power 1 equal to 0 into 2 is 0. Take the another digit 0. 0, position of the digit is 2, so 0 into 4, 0. Take the next digit 0, the position is 3, so 2 power 3, 0 into 8, 0. Take the next digit 1, the position is 4, so 2 power 4 is 16, 1 into 16, 16. So now sum all these 1000 plus 16 is total is 17. So the binary equivalent of the decimal equivalent of this 1001 is 17. So you have to put the base 10 here. Hope you understand this concept. Soon I will meet you with another topic. Thank you.
Thanks for watching. Please subscribe for more videos.